One, I haven't spoken to camera like this in a very long time. Currently, it is the 5th of January 2020, and tomorrow we're going up to Mundara. When I say we, I mean me, Brenton, Kim, and Josh. Yeah, we're going up to Mundara. We're staying up there in one of the cabins. I think we all get a cabin each, and meals provided, you know, all that sort of fancy jazz. Oh, but something exciting happened. Brenton actually got a brand new truck, and I'll show it to you tomorrow. Also, this year I'm gonna film more of my life, not just going to work. I need to put this down and start fucking packing. Please don't judge my room too much. Alright, so I got word that we're going to be doing mainly demo work, so I have to pack tools to suit what we're doing. Stuff like a reciprocator, these sorts of little things, and a power saw, and all my drills, and a heap of different drill bits, and you know, a crazy little fact is that this exact Makita bag was the first ever tool that I bought. And then I just bought heaps of things to go into this bag. But if you're starting out, definitely get one of these, because you can put so much shit in it. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the grocery shop and get some little snacks and stuff for myself. Alright, it's 5:05 a.m. I just woke up and I'm gonna pack up a few things and I'm off to Kira, to where Brenton lives, and then we're gonna head off from there. Fridge! Oh fuck! The office! Oh my bed! The aircon! Fridge number 2! The toilet! The sink! Dirty clothes! And of course my shower!
You are.
We're just moving to another spot in the park. We finished up in those two. Check out these old-fashioned windows. They're on like these little pulleys, and there's like a counterweight. Do you reckon that these are like, I think that these were like originally on the train. These trains are like 150 years old. And we're about to break it.